If somebody says they don't have a cell phone, you know they're probably lying. And even if they don't have one that's going to be storing a lot of data, even if it's Wi-Fi enabled, you're still going to be able to get data while it was connected somewhere.
Sometimes the digital forensics analysis, once pulled and analyzed, fills in that gap and that picture as to how this person ended up here committing this crime.
Our laboratory probably in the last calendar year has seen about 400 devices come through it. Our investigators are now attempting to secure, preserve, and bring any and all electronic devices related to criminal investigations to the lab because they believe and trust that we'll be able to get lawful access to those devices, and they've seen the return on the evidence that's come out of those devices.
Having this nice new modern facility allows us to expand and spread out and be some of the trendsetters in the area.
The sheriff and the command staff here invested time and resources to collaborate with other agencies and entities to get that lab built out with some state-of-the-art technology to not only assist our internal CID but other agencies here across the Des Moines Metro and the state of Iowa. The Gray Key has given us great opportunity to access digital evidence. It's also helped me work as a single individual in a large operating lab to continue to be productive and efficient.
We were able to dump cell phones on site within 30 minutes. It makes everything really, really fast. Because it used to be where we'd have to send a phone out to another agency and you might be waiting 2 weeks. So you are literally with a suspended case for 2 weeks. And if you're really trying to actively search for somebody, that could put a huge detriment on trying to figure out who actually did it.
The information, once extracted, and then it can point to further avenues of investigation, more leads, or potential witnesses.
Magnet's been phenomenal. Prior to the merge with Gray Shift, we had great working relationships with both entities. They were kind of the bread and butter of getting our lab operational. We've been able to outfit some great hardware and software within the lab that gives us the best shot at accessing digital forensics data, artifacts, and intelligence that assists and enhances some of these investigations.
It's something that you're going to need to have, so it's not a cost, it's an investment. You make the investment in your agency and your people, and it'll reward you.